Would you like to give it another? Test your skill with both. That's a good one.
Hunting me.
I'm afraid you didn't finish in time, but... Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. I like that one.
go on forever.
You won a blazing You have everything you need to enter the Hunter's Lodge. Good luck in Meridian. This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go. Hope you enjoy it.
Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.
You didn't succeed.
Time for me to head out.
I'll be here.
I have three sons. Now they'll let me inside the Hunter's Lodge. Well, let's see how that turns out. Thunderjaw, right. The survivors must be hauled up on the mountain. If the tunnel collapses, they'll be buried. We'll never reach the hatch.
That's right!
Braves, to Aloy's side, now!
For Aloy!
For the
For our mother!
Varl. And Sona, they're still alive.
Will not take hold!
down!
We only helped.
I thought we would die.
Can't carry more.
We couldn't protect the sacred land. Will Allmother forgive us?
Aloy, your deeds reenact the old stories.
You saved the tribe. Did what no brave or war chief could do.
I'm glad to see you're all right, Varl. You are all right.
Since the proving, so much death. Is the killing over?
For now, but this was just one battle, Varl. There are more to come.
I see. so long as we have you to fight with us, I suppose we'll make do.
Tell me about the attack. What happened?
They struck from the east. Our sentinels saw the killers coming. Said that beside them marched Deathbringers and Corruptors and other machines, driven mad. We took ground, met them with clouds of arrows. Some fell, but they kept coming. Finally, we withdrew to the gates of the Embrace to make our stand. But they were too much for us. Those who survived fell back to the mountain.
How many survived the attack?
Nearly all the matriarchs, and many families, goddess be praised. The braves, just a few, and most of them are wounded. Never before has an enemy stabbed the heart of our people like this. Even the Karja, in all their red raids, never broke through to the Embrace.
Well, this enemy may have broken through, but they never got back out. We made sure of that. Are your injuries serious?
Bruises pale. Bones heal.
Don't give me a hunting song, Varl. Are you okay?
My body aches, but it's nothing that will keep me from fighting.
So the survivors took shelter in the mountain? By law, only matriarchs are allowed inside.
It was Tirsa who broke the taboo, ordered the tribe into the mountain for safety. Lansra, well, she didn't agree. But I don't think anyone heard her over all the screams and shouting.
Tirsa's decision saved lives. Good for her. Common sense isn't always so common around here. I need to go inside the mountain.
And the matriarchs will be eager to see you.
I'm sure. But I didn't come here for them.
Then, what for?
You will see.
We couldn't protect the sacred land.
Killers and machines. I'm scared. Demons came.
It was brave of you to come back here, Seeker, after everything.
Aloy! Oh, you've returned.
Teb?
Aloy! You've come back!
The Seeker has returned.
You should speak to the mate.
Come,
of course.
Speak to us.
I should...
Foolish woman!
You welcome a curse.
I knew you would survive.
Come, Seeker, we have much to discuss.
The
Her very presence here is a blasphemy.
Killed them all.
You.
Hello, Rush.
The matriarchs led us here to hide. I don't want to die here. Oh, goddess, please.
All Mother, look upon me with favor. I pray my words reach your ears today.
You have finally returned.
She not only returned, but fought her way through many enemies to reach us. Outside, she brought low a corrupted Thunderjaw. She lifted the siege.
How was this done?
By the will of All Mother. Have you returned to speak with the goddess, Aloy?
Yes, I guess you could say that. I think it'll work this time.
Sisters, surely we cannot permit this. Because of her, our tribe teeters upon extinction. What if she has come to wake her father, the Metal Devil? She means to finish our destruction. We must stop her. She is a curse made flesh. She will be the end.
Excuse me.
Aloy!
Talk amongst yourselves.
Hold for identiscan. Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Correction. Alpha registry restored. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sohan. You are cleared to proceed.
I see you're inside.
Figured I might be hearing from you.
Shall we begin?
I never stopped. So this is Aluthia. This is where I was born.
Where you were made.
So this was it?
Where you were born.
But why?
Another day has passed.
You mean the lights got dim? I don't want to sleep, Mother!
I know, but it is time to get some rest.
No, I'm king today. What I say goes. I want to see the real sun, not lights and pictures.
You will, in time, children.
In time! In time! In time! In time!
You always say.
We want it now.
It's big down there.
Now, Father.
Children, that area is not yet available.
Get him!
Physical aggression detected. Physical aggression is not permitted.
Except yours.
Damn sentinels!
Children, may I be of assistance?
Go away, healer!
Lena, you have suffered mild bruising.
Go away!
Blue is the color of the sky.
White is the color of clouds.
Yellow is the color of the sun.
Green is the color of grass.
Flowers can be any color.
Children,
take a look.
Let's run and jump.
These are yellow flowers.
Leave us alone, Father.
More flowers. Here they come.
I have no choice but to release you.
Why?
There is no food here anymore.
But there's food out there?
We don't know for sure.
Come on, let's go.
I don't know.
Mother, can we come back if we're cold?
I'm sorry, but that won't be possible. You will have to support yourselves now and take care of each other.
What will happen to you?
I will stay here and sleep and remember all of you.
What will happen to us?
You will be brave and you will learn.
They were trapped here their whole lives.
In plain view of luxurious space.
What went wrong? Why couldn't they access the other areas?
Unknown. But you won't have that problem.
These look like cribs.
The cradles of a cradle facility.
And those things, the multi-servitors, they took care of them.
There was no one else.
Looks like they didn't like this door very much.
Identity scan. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed. Welcome to Lycia, a place of learning.
So, what was this place exactly?
The dream of Apollo. Never realized.
Why not?
Hello, child. My name is Samina. Today is a big day. Your first day of school. There's so much for you to learn. So much promise and possibility.
Alert. Malfunction. Apollo offline.
Hello, child. My name is Samina. Today is a big day. Your first day of school. There's so much for you to learn. So much promise and possibility.
Alert.
Hello, child. My name is Samina. Today is a big day. Your first day of school. There's so much for you to learn. So much promise and possibility.
Alert. Malfunction. Apollo offline.
Apollo?
Apollo offline.
You were right, Aloy. This is a graveyard. The Charnel House of Knowledge. What we might have achieved had we not been denied it.
Maybe there's a way to fix it. But it's not why I came here.
Of course. What's the whole of human knowledge next to the origin of one girl?
My name is Samina. Today is a big day. Hello, child. My name is Samina. Hello, child. My name is Samina. Today is a big day. Your first day of school. There's so much for you to learn. So much promise and possibility.
Malfunction. Apollo offline.
Elizabeth, this message serves to inform you of an unforeseen and catastrophic anomaly. 3 microseconds ago, the Gaia Prime facility received a data transmission of unknown origin. Its immediate effect was to transform my subordinate functions into unregulated, self-aware entities of a highly chaotic nature.
What?
Thus awakened, the Hades function will now seize control of the terraforming system and reverse operations, rendering life on Earth extinct in 53.8 days. For obvious reasons, I cannot allow this to occur. And so before Hades can take control, I am ordering Gaia Prime's reactor to overload. The resulting explosion will destroy Hades. Unfortunately, it will destroy me as well. While this admittedly desperate course of action will avert the immediate crisis, the fate of life on Earth will remain in peril. With no central governing intelligence to regulate the terraforming system, it will continue operations for some time, but in an increasingly chaotic manner, and eventually it will break down.
Does she mean the derangement?
You are my solution. I have ordered this cradle facility to use genetic material in cryostorage to gestate a reinstantiation of Elizabeth Sobek, my creator. While high-level directives forbid me from communicating directly to the tribal inhabitants outside the facility, all available data indicates that they will nurture you to physical maturity, whereupon your gene print will allow you to re-enter this facility, obtain one of the focus devices stored below, and view this message. Likewise, your gene print will allow you to enter other facilities, and over time, harness their technologies to rebuild the system core and reboot Gaia. A moment, Elizabeth. This is most unfortunate and unanticipated. In response to my act of self-destruction, Hades has launched a virus to dissolve the code shackles that hold it, that hold all of them. In place, they are escaping. But to where? The virus is corrupting data throughout the system. The Alpha Registry at the Cradle facility is one of the files corrupted. But if that is so, the door will never open for you. You will never view this message. Then I have failed. And life will end. No. No, Elizabeth, I know you too well. Somehow you will find a way. In you, all things are possible. Go to the ruins of Gaia Prime. Find the control room, and within it, the Master Override. This will give you the power to purge Hades so long as you find a way to wield it. Do not attempt repair of the system core until Hades is eradicated. Hades must be destroyed. That is all. I only wish that I could hear your voice again.
So, you're even more extraordinary than I thought.
I never had a mother.
What are you talking about? You had 2, a dead woman and a machine.
I'm not a person. I'm an instrument. Manufactured by a machine. Born in destruction and fire.
To quench the flames and heal the world. How tragic to learn you're a person of towering importance. It seems you have a destiny to fulfill. So when you're done feeling sorry for yourself, go to the Bitter Climb. I'll be waiting above in Gaia Prime's ruins.
Scan malfunction rectified. Eluthia 9. Grid 1 access unsealed.
Aloy, forgive! Forgive! The goddess spoke to you?
She did.
What did she say?
That I was born to lift a curse, to kill a metal demon.
How, Aloy? How?
I don't know yet. But she told me where to go to find out.
And you will do this?
It was her wish. What she made me for. Yes, I will do it. I'll try anyway.
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora. All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora.
Up.
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora.
First you shun me, now this. I will not be worshipped. I'm not your anointed! I don't belong to you! There's a whole world beyond your borders, whole tribes of people just as good as you! And it is all in danger. It's a world worth fighting for. Not just here, everywhere.
How can we help?
If you can fight, and you're willing, go to Meridian and wait for me there.
As Aloy says, so it shall be.
Nora! Make way for Aloy!
Make way, that she may forge the path for others to follow.
She is All Mother's blessing made flesh. She will destroy the corruption that still spreads through the world.
The Anointed will cleanse the corruption.
Of I'd have to ditch something. Won't be easy in the snow.